I'm going to show you how to use the decomposing leading to a 10 strategy, and I'm going to be using this problem as my example, 67 minus 28. The first step is to decompose this number into two numbers that will make this first number a more friendly 10. So we're going to use 7 and 21 because I know that to get 67 to a 10, I need to subtract 7 from it. So I'm going to begin by subtracting 67 minus 7. This is 60. But I still have this 21 over here that I need to subtract from the whole. So I'm going to take 60 and subtract 21 from it. At this point, you may know what 60 minus 21 is, but I'm going to break it down one more time. I'm going to decompose 21 into 10. To get this number down to a more friendly number, and 10 plus 11 is 21. So I'm going to subtract 60 minus 10 to give me 50. And then I still have to subtract this 11 just like I did up here. So I'm going to subtract 50 minus 11, and I know that that gives me 39. So 67 minus 28 equals 39 using the decomposing leading to a 10 strategy.